If Merriam-Webster did in fact define the term sports sedan, we are confident that the BMW 3 Series would be the first entry. Its reputation is built on the backs of 3 Series gone by, as this is the first ever 3 to merely whelm us. An objectively strong performer, the 3 Series lacks the seductive man-machine connection of its forebears, and it's pricey. With sedan, sports wagon, BMW speak for, well, wagon, and Gran Turismo hatchback models and the powertrain lineup encompassing 2 gasoline inline-fours, a diesel, an inline-six, and a plug-in hybrid, the 3 Series family is bigger than BMW's entire lineup was when the 3 Series was born in the 1970s. The 330i, the more powerful gasoline inline-four model, is graced with a new engine, which prompted the name change from 328i. The inline-six model also got a new engine in 2016 and traded its 335i badge for one reading 340i. The diesel four-cylinder in the 328i is unchanged, as is the base gas turbo four-cylinder in the 320i and the plug-in hybrid powertrain in the 330e. BMW opens pricing at $34,445 for the 180 horsepower inline-four 320i, and as tempting as it is to spring for the 340i's 320 horsepower turbocharged inline-six.